I'm a security guard, and I demand respect, okay? It's called the thin blue line. No. Ever heard of it?
How about I kill you?
Really, dude? You wouldn't say it to my face.
I would, probably.
No, you wouldn't. You'd be too scared.
Just, I don't have to fucking answer to some shitter.
Because you made it up, because you don't actually deadlift 400. Why are you lying on a video game, dude?
Well, I'm not.
Okay, how many plates is it, then?
Well, I don't care.
Pretty simple question to answer.
You're pretty fucking mad, man, for me not wanting to answer your question.
It just honestly makes me a little bit sick to my stomach that people would sit here and disrespect a service member like this.
Well, what branch?
The Marines. Wanna know what my MOS was?
Oh, really? Really? Actually?
Yeah, I would appreciate if you would stop talking to me, loser. I think I've said all I need to say to you.
Not. What MOS were you?
0311.
Yeah, so you're a rifleman. Cool. What fucking battalion were you in?
I thought I told you I was done talking to you.
Oh yeah, what battalion were you in?
See, now you're asking me a question. Does that make you mad?
Do you know your general orders?
Weren't you saying something to me earlier about how me being inquisitive meant that I was mad?
Do you know your general orders?
You already said that.
Do you know your general orders? I'm not saying you're pretending, I'm saying you're a Marine, so I'm just asking you questions that you should know.
Okay, well you can stop now, that's an order. I outrank you.
That's an order? I'm fucking retired, I have a DD214, dude. The fuck? Outrank me, fucking retard.
Now you're saying the R-word slur? How about you calm down, young man? Respect your elders.
No, bitch, you sound like you're fucking 19. What?
It's a medical condition.
That's too far.
You're being ableist now. Yeah, it makes my voice high pitched.
Oh, cool.
You think it's cool that I have a medical condition?
Very.
What part of that is cool to you exactly?
Kind of offensive, dude.
Weren't you the one that was just being ableist though? Do I need to report you to Valve, by the way? You just said it was cool that I was disabled.
Yeah, very.
So you're being ableist, then?
Maybe a little bit.
So I am reporting you to Valve, then. You just admitted that you're being ableist.
Cool, it's a fucking video game, retard.
But you're getting mad and saying the R-word slur. How am I being the one that's butthurt? You're saying the R-word slur at me. But I'm upset?
Dude, it's a fucking game of 2-4. What?
What's up, man?
Obvious bait.
You're baiting me right now?
You're the one that's fucking baiting, man.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm not baiting. You're the one that's like swearing at me and stuff, trying to make me mad. How about you knock it off?
You're the one trying to make people mad.
Really? Who have I tried to make mad? Is me saying that I'm in the Marines make you mad for some reason? Are you anti-American? So you are upset that I'm in the Marines?
I thought you're in the Marines. If you're actually a Marine, fucking good shit to you, homie.
Okay, can you thank me for my service then?
If you're not actually in the Marine Corps, then it's kind of a little bit frustrating, yeah.
Do you know that stolen valor is a crime and you're committing it right now?
Yeah, I do. I'm not. I literally.
Yes, you are.
Paperwork.
It's an appeal to authority that you're trying to make right now.
It's not.
Yes, it is. I'm smarter than you. What's your IQ? Mine's 104.
If you give a shit about IQ, that means nothing. Dude, IQ means fucking nothing.
Listen, man, if you're upset, you're gonna stop talking. You know that, right?
Nah. I don't think I can.
You're that upset you can't even stop talking?
I'm not mad. It's a fucking game of TF2.
So why are you getting so upset about it? I'm not really sure what this logic is here.
Is me talking, meaning I'm upset?
No, you calling me the R-word slur and swearing at me means you're upset.
I say retarded all the fucking time. It's part of my vocabulary.
So you're an ableist, dude. That's terrible. You're an ableist and you're like stolen valor.
Cool.
I don't think it's cool, actually. I think it's pretty messed up.
Well, all my paperwork says otherwise, so I'm gonna fuck.
Yeah, your made-up paperwork. That you can't prove in a video game. But you can't prove it, though.
Okay, how can I prove anything in a fucking video game?
Exactly, I don't understand why you're arguing with me about this. Because it's not real, is why.
Well, it is real, but I'm not fucking gonna share personal fucking documents with somebody. Hey man, what's your social security? Can you prove that you have a social security? Send your social security card over the internet.
I never brought up my social security number. You brought up that you were a Marine.
You brought up you were a Marine as well.
Yeah. Is there a problem with that?
Look, you wanna know why it fucking kinda messes with me? Makes me a little bit pissed off? Because I have friends that fucking died whenever we pulled out from Afghanistan. So yeah, it kinda hurts. Just a tad bit.
You pulled out of Afghanistan?
Oh yeah.
Is that a sexual thing or something?
Biden did. That's what we did whenever Biden became president. We pulled out of Afghanistan. People died because it was a terrible fucking pullout. So yeah, look, it's a little frustrating. I won't lie. But then again, it's also the internet, so why should I give a shit, I guess?
Now that that guy's dealt with, how's everyone else doing tonight?
Pretty good.
Not dealt with. I just want you to stop being a fucking cocksucker, man, that's all. Why would I apologize to you, fucking TF2?
Because you're being a terrible human being?
That's cool. I don't care.
You keep saying that's cool a lot, but I don't really think anything that's happening here is very cool. I think it's kind of lame, actually.
Well, it's kinda lame to fucking say you're a Marine and probably not actually be a Marine.
The thing is, maybe you were over in Afghanistan, like, working on computers or something, but I was out there, quickscoping noobs, okay? I was out there bagging heads. You have no clue what I was up to. See, you kids like to sit here and pretend to, like, play Call of Duty, but I actually played Call of Duty in real life, so you need to show me some respect, okay?
Yeah, man, I'm sure all my friends that fucking died appreciate that. Fuck
yeah, you're made-up friends. Really, dude? You're swearing at me?
Jesus Christ.
You guys need to move up, okay? Follow me. We need to kick him, guys. He's being insubordinate.
Nah, don't kick me, man.
You're being insubordinate, man.
Dude, I'm just trying to enjoy a game of 2-4.
I'm trying to help you enjoy it by making us win. Thanks, guys.
This guy, he's being a dick.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
How am I being a dick?
You think you're so fucking funny.
I don't think I'm funny at all, man. Why are you muting me?
I've never fucking been to Afghanistan.
Yes, I have.
Uh-huh, sure.
More F2.
What the fuck is wrong with you people not voting to kick this guy? He's being a real piece of shit. He's not cheating, but he's being a real jerk.
I'd say F1 on this, guys.
Really? Really? Oh, that's real fucking mature, you pieces of shit. You know what?
We need to get him, guys. He's like totally destroying the team composition or something. It's like bad team energy. Guys, he literally said the N-word. We have to kick him. Thank you. F2, guys. I'm obviously not cheating. F2, guys. What are you doing?